Joseph Smith's mother, Lucy Mack Smith, had these words to say about Emma.
I have never seen a woman in my life who would endure every species of fatigue and hardship from month to month and from year to year with that unflinching courage, zeal, and patience which she has always done. She has been tossed upon the ocean of uncertainty. She has breasted the storms of persecution and buffeted the rage of men and devils, which have borne down almost any other woman.